Safety habits. There are many safe habits that we follow daily. If we do not follow them and take care, we may hurt ourselves. Ouch! That will not be nice. First aid box. Always keep a first aid box in your classroom and at home. It should have Dettol or Savlon, band-aids, bandage, and an antiseptic cream.
For more entertainment, log on and subscribe to www.youtube.com/VenusKidsWorld.